I'm meteorologist Amy Sweezey with this weather update. A cool start this morning with a little bit of patchy frost even north and west of Orlando. But it will be warmer as we head through the day. In fact, we're headed into the low 70s this afternoon, a few degrees warmer than yesterday when we topped out in the mid 60s. We've got our winds coming in out of the northeast, which will keep the beaches a few degrees cooler. But still, we're going to be about 5 degrees cooler along the coast than our afternoon highs yesterday. We are still watching an area of showers and storms expected to roll through here this week. Here's FutureScan picking up on that line of rain approaching our northern communities on Saturday afternoon, just after the noon hour. That line will continue its trek to the south as we head through the afternoon and evening, and then be out of here with some cooler, drier air working in by the time we get to Sunday. So for today, expect mostly sunny skies, northeast winds, and highs in the low 70s. Tonight, just a couple of clouds. It won't be as cool overnight, with lows hovering around 50 degrees. Here's a look at the next 7 days, showing showers and storms on Saturday, cooler temperatures on Sunday, and then a gradual warm-up as we head into next week.